You seem like your best self right now.
Right.
How do we get here?
There's a lot more confidence in my relationships. There was times where I was really like, man, is this pain ever gonna go away?
That sucks. I'm sorry you went through that, for real.
I'd rather get away than to be in this cycle. Now, I just have hope in my relationship with God. That's not based on fear. It's not based on my past. It's based on who I truly am. And everything is not the same now.
What are we doing here?
Just getting a little COVID test. Changed. Tour's canceled, and I had to adapt to that.
There's so much negativity in the world.
It allowed us to take a step back and focus on each other. That was a beautiful thing. And that turned into working on an album.
Maybe then you know. It makes me sad, you know. I like cry every time.
When I was sitting in that chair, when I was that age, it reminded me that I had no idea that this life would take me by storm.
To me, I look at this like, wow, you made it out of this.
I want to make content that will inspire and make people happy. Real secure people add value to people, uplift people, lead with love. I could have avoided a lot of pain.
This is a wild, wild ride, and I'm happy to be doing it with you guys.
It's growth and it's hope. All the things that we all crave as individuals.
You are good enough. You don't have to put on a front. Who you are is enough. People love happy endings.